Ladies and gentlemen, pull up a chair, grab a seat, and let's get it in. Let me express how the Lord has been dealing with me in the midst of this world that we're living in. I'm proceeding with caution, cause in this world we need to be cautious. Seems like they're making the effort that's conscious to feed us garbage with all this content. It's all over sexualized and the media feeds us perpetual lies. This swagger is just a disguise for our pride. Sometimes it just makes me so sick I could vomit. I get sick of it here and I just wanna throw my hands up in the air, cause I can't take the pressure, I'm sick of this mess. And I scream every night, the Lord, why don't you come quick? But that's when I digress. I'm just thinking about myself. I'm not thinking of those that the king would oppose if he came, because I'm selfish. I'm not thinking of people whose hearts are still evil, that's opposite Jesus. They go through our life with no clue about Christ. It's not ready for him to crack open the skies yet. But that's when the word convicts me, it gets me to change up my mind. So I'm a sweat one and two is what I've got to do. Getting my mind renewed by the divine. Yes. After reviewing the lines that I've written out by the apostles and prophets, especially Paul, I can deny it all, because to live is Christ and to die is to profit. So I get back on my grind and I keep his words up in the back of my mind and go hard in the paint, just like Shaq and his prime. And they take these rhymes to get back to the blind. Yes. Put distractions aside and get back on my job with a passion inside that burns like a furnace with those that don't know a man. I've got to show him, cause I realize that I gave him my rights on the day I decided to give him my life, and he's painting me into the image of Christ. So yes, I am the canvas and he is the artist. And it's pretty obvious, he is not finished the work he is started. What you see now is a witness in progress. The maturation, maturity's pride. Sex, yes. Woo! Yes, sir. The maturation, maturity's pride. Sex.
Welcome to the album, ladies and gentlemen.
The maturation, maturity's pride. The maturation, maturity's pride. Sex. He's renewing my mindset. He's reviewing the darkest parts of my heart and removing this content. As he's working it out of me, finally I begin grasping the concept that he's faithful and just to forgive all the sins I committed, if I confess. So I tell on myself and reveal all the mess.